Hold up. Who was it?
I think it's a big permanent. Okay.
Open up now.
Who was it?
Put down the gun. You got an STG to the back of your head.
Yeah, hold up. Hold up. Give me one moment. Who the fuck is this? Yeah, hold up. Wait a minute, wait a minute, hold up.
I just wanted to see who was in there. Simple as that.
Okay, who the fuck are you? State your name. Right now.
Leo Scheffel.
Leo Scheffel.
Schultz, German Army.
Okay, hold up. I'm gonna need you to get up and get onto the back wall right now. Hold up. What the fuck are you doing here? In my compound.
It's a routine check.
But why though?
Because it's a routine check. I was given orders to. I don't make the orders. I follow them because I can't make them. I ain't a high enough rank yet.
Okay.
Is anyone else checking?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, did you come in here with the like, were you trying to threaten us in any way by doing anything? Like, did you come in to just shoot?
No, I just came in to see who was living here so I knew who was there. Because I'm trying to see which areas are living
already. Yeah, saying German Army, open up, Mr. Panzer. So you drive tanks, huh? I can tell by your uniform.
Yes, that is true.
This guy can be high valued, huh? Ransom, huh?
Hold up, don't kill him. Don't kill him. He may be a little bit too low of a ranking to be worried about, because I'm telling you what, right now, the other motherfuckers, like the higher ranks, those are the guys that we need to be taking the most attention of.
Well, think about the Russians as well.
No, I haven't, hold up, listen, give me one moment. Put your guns down for one moment. This dude may be telling the truth, but here's the thing, though. This dude is just a schutz. He's not really anything high up. He's just a serious low rank.
I'm private, so.
Well, all that.
Yeah, but he's a Panzer division.
Yes, that is.
Yeah, but you ain't much. But here's the thing, though. If you're gonna come over here, do not try to shoot at us in any type of way. Don't do anything. If you do anything like that, you will get clapped. Period. I don't do that shit.
Okay. I just came here to see who was living here.
Yeah. It's me and my associate, Juden Bear Jew. So, that's it. Well, hold up. Give me one moment. Juden, just go change your description. Make it associate because you're actually getting promoted today. Schultz, you can leave. As long as you don't try anything, you'll be fine. Just don't try to threaten us in any way.
Don't tell me what you saw here, else I'll do my work on you.
Put our guns away right now. We just get your ammo set, so we should be fine for right now.
Yeah, you should probably lock the front door, I'm just saying.
I got you, hold up. I didn't do that because I didn't have enough Reich mark. Should be fine now, though. Just change your job description to, from enforcer, like, that's where you were just at. Now you're associate. So it's the next rank above it.
Wait, where are you for a second? Come upstairs. I've got...
I was just changing my description. Hold up, where you at? Yeah, I see. What's going on?
There, I got some Reich marks. How much you want? I got 12,000, man. I got 12,000.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Hold up. Wait, give me one moment. Don't forget to change your rank to associate, too. like in this.
Yeah, I will.
I give you a moment. Do what you gotta do. Take your time. I'm gonna keep an eye out over on this outside window, make sure nobody's coming out here. It doesn't look like it though. It looks like it was just in. This dude may be telling the truth. But, cause some of these guys may not be fucking with me, man.
Alright, how much you want? I got monies.
Actually, right now I don't really think I need much right now at the moment. I'd say like, 600 and 700 actually. Pretty sure. I don't really need to fucking be hogging up all of your stuff, man, because I know you need some too. If whatever, something happens, if shit hits the fan, you need to go buy other recruits some guns. Thank you. Make sure we lock this shit. I added you to the bottom doors down there, so you can actually get inside. Whatnot. Let's get out of here. Let's see what the fuck's going on in the city, real talk shit. That's really gonna be something. Dirty Dan. Hold up, wait. Give me one moment. Hold up. You should head over here. For one moment, because actually I was thinking about having a getaway car if something ever happens, because I know the Weber family are really, really, well, how big is the Weber family right now at the moment?
Me and another guy.
Okay, well, hold up.
We're aspiring now, not really a family.
Okay, well, hold up, here's the thing, I'm telling you what right now, I don't really know about your boss too well, but here's the thing though, if he ever tries anything, I don't really fucking would like to be staying around here too long to have some shit happen, like after we get a hit off on him, on their boss. If he tries to do anything, then we're gonna have to go after him. But I don't want to do that. Yeah, I'm telling you right now, I don't want to do that right now. But if he does anything, then I'm gonna have to. But we got a quick getaway to get out of here. See this car right here? I just got done fixing it up pretty well. I had my other associate, Jack Corleone, and Daniel Corleone pick up some parts to go get his stuff set up right now at the moment. So it looks pretty fine right now at the moment. But we're not really set to go right now at the moment, because there's still some more work that needs to be done.
You know, this could be a nice compact. Come inside.
Yeah, I think so. But like, this is like going to be our getaway car. If something ever happens, we'll be able to get out of here. This is our hub. So this is basically going to be one of our main areas to get in and out. Like I said.
Hold on, I'm gonna text it real quick.
Yeah, do what you gotta do. Hang on. Nigga, real shit. I got this cool. Should be fine for at least for right now at the moment.
Hold on, I gotta make a new character. So can you take all my money?
Why? Oh, you're making another character? Okay, I got you.
Yeah, I need mean, just take my money. I need the first character.
Yeah, I got you. Do what you gotta do. Take your time.
Give me my flashlight back too. I like my flashlight.
Don't worry about it. I got it all sorted. I got it all sorted out. Yeah. I got it all sorted out, yeah. You won't never know I bought. I got it all sorted for him. You'll never know I bought it for him. Can we please just get some water for him? 1 liter, 2 liter, 3 liter. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Oh, he has two characters? Nice. He's very thoughtful. Hold up, wait, you made two characters?
No, I just wanted to fix my name.
Hold up, wait, do you want me to give you your money back?
Yeah.
Got you.
That's 11,000 slash drop money, 11,000.
Got you that, and I got it all sorted for him, yeah.
And then just give me your SDG and then pick up this one, because it's not letting me pick this one up.
Really?
Yeah, because my other character's belonging.
Yeah, I got you, hold up. Okay, you take that, and I got this. Got this. Got this, yo, I got this shit. See if you can go talk over with the admin, see if you can go get your model changed and whatnot.
You know, I miss my stream. Oh, he changed. Now you got an overcoat.
Oh, shoot. I look a little bit more different now. Hey, thank you.
You look like me now.
Do you want like the trench coat like he's got?
No, my model is literally his model. You gave him my model.
No, you don't have a trench coat.
Hey, yo, thank you. Actually, I think that's better than that. I think that's better than that, though. Because I'm the Don, I'm supposed to look a little bit more different than the rest of the other people. That would be like a capo sort of thing. I'm not a capo.
So you don't want... You want the trench coat or not?
No, nah. I would rather stick with this, because I'm a Don, I'm not a capo.
See, now, like, give me that other face, like, when he's, like, going bald on the top.
Like this?
That one works, too. I'll take that one. Except with a tie, like, ties.
Alright, how many guns did you have, and what were they?
I already got my guns, we already had that sorted out.
Okay, how much money did you have?
We already had that sorted
out. Got all of it sorted out, yo. We got it all sorted for him, yo. We got it all sorted for him. We do, dude. We really, we do. And I ain't joking, we do. Okay, there we go. I was just changing over my description and whatnot. But I need to put my gun away. Okay, should be fine. Niggas could be out here though. Should be fine for right now at least. But I bet you that's probably gonna be changing a bit soon.
Okay, let's go.
And let's, yeah, let's go. I'm out, yeah. And I'm pretty sure this is actually a permanent model too. This character. The one I got. Let's get out of here. As a matter of fact, hold up, let's go see what the fuck the other factions are doing right now at the moment. See if we could go sort out a deal. Because we don't want to fucking have everybody else shooting at each other, man, because we could have a serious conflict. But right now we got another person here, so we'll be able to sort this out perfectly fine. Just if anything else happens, like if shit goes south, make sure you get yourself some of your weapons set and whatnot. And then real talk shit, because niggas could be out here real quick shit. So just get your ammo tight. How much ammo you got right now? Just check on your ammo, whatnot, get your shit set.
I got 1,000 rounds inside.
I got 1,800, that should be fine for right now. If anything else happens, just make sure you got that keep set, but unequip it though. Unequip it.
Yeah.
Real nigga shit. Actually, it depends on your playing style. Like, it depends on what you really want to have.
You know, I guess the bear jeans aren't that fancy anyway.
Right now, I'm just sticking with what I got. I think what I got is perfect for my character, though. Because,
oh, yeah, it is, it is.
Wait a minute. Hold up. We gotta talk with this dude. Wait. Yo, Austin. Hold up, where's your commanding officer at?
I don't know how you get money.
I'm here to go sort out a deal. Hold up. Wait, you're him? Okay, wait, hold up. I'm letting you know right now. Hold up. Too many people are talking at once. Hold up. Hold up. Actually, I'm letting you know right now. We're going to go sort out a deal between the Corleone Familia and the Soviet Brigade to make sure we don't open up a fire on each other, because right now we could easily get caught into a conflict. So I'm currently the Don of my family. So just make sure you keep an eye out. I'll basically be going to be sending over some information over with you shortly. I'm currently working with the Weber family. And they're basically Soviet spies. Wait, hold up. You're the junior sergeant. He's a sergeant. So he's higher ranking.
No, I'm actually higher than him.
No. You're junior sergeant. Dude, that's what mid-lad she's sergeant.
No. He's a Starship Sergeant. He's
M Starship. M means I'm in the mechanical division. I'm a tank whore.
Wait, really? Let's see. Well, we gotta remember that I gotta keep this in out of character though, because for instance, I wouldn't really know that information.
Yeah, okay, but it doesn't matter. But I'm still higher rank. You gotta talk to me.
Wait a minute. All right, I'm gonna figure this out in a second. Just give me a
second. Hold up, everybody, talk at once, because never niggas keep trying to fucking talk over each other, man. Okay, hold up. Nikolai. My bad. You can go on.
Okay, just follow me, Jason. Come with me. Come to my office.
Hold up. Just me? I got my associate.
Yeah, just you. It's fine.
Niggas.
Okay, so what's up, bud?
Okay, well, right now I'm here to go sort out a deal to make sure we don't go opening up any fire on each other, to make sure we don't have a conflict between the Corleone Familia, my guys, and the Soviet Brigade. And currently we've been just basically been gathering some intel on locations where the Germans have been holding up. Basically they've been taking around the range around my compound, which is basically close up near the farming area. But here's the thing though, these guys, I'd say they're pretty well decently armed, the German army. They're coming up onto some real high-tech shit. So we're gonna need to figure out some way to shut them down if they come down to it. Because here's the thing though, I'm not sure if they may be trying to plan to do anything or not. But here's the thing though, if they plan on doing anything, then we got the stuff to sort it out for you. No problem. Yes. Take this. Holy shit. Holy shit. Hold up. Wait, give me one moment.
What do you mean put that down? That's my spray.
I need to go drop this for a moment. Hey, thanks.
Oh, I'll take that.
Where the heck is the sergeant?
I'm keeping my other shit on me right now at the moment. Yo, do what you gotta do. Okay, so I'm letting you know right now, we're not really that much, that big of our family right now at the moment, but we're growing little by little though, but mostly we're posting up over into the town. Just don't fire on us, and we won't have a problem. That's all.
Austin, go tell the boys that there will be no hostility with the Corleone family. Also, see this man out.
Thank you.
Sergeant, how about you just send the three of us on patrol? That'll make us happy.
Okay, hold up.
Yeah. Alright, he said we could go. Basically, he just...
Okay, hold up. I just went to go talk over to the leader, and he said that it's all okay right now at the moment, but here's the thing, though. Shit could change up pretty soon. So, I'm telling you what, right now, just keep your shit tight, and we should be fine. Just really keep your eye out, though. But here's the thing though, hold up. Shit could get real sketchy though in a moment. So I'm not really sure sure about these guys. Hold up, whoa. These guys are pointing guns at us. Hold up.
Once we get to the bridge, take a sharp right into the water, got it?
Yep.
Hey guys, don't worry, we're just doing some repair on the tank. Don't worry, you can pass on by.
Okay, we'll just come through then.
I was about to say, I saw one of your guys pointing their guns at us. Need a...
He was just... that you guys were gonna pull one
off. Now we're not, dude. As long as you don't open fire on us, we're cool, dude. Dug.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. I'll check the engine real quick. Go ahead and check the
do what you gotta do. Sick.
We should probably radio that into the Soviets?
I don't think we got a Soviet radio. The only thing we can radio in is the mob radio. That's it. Oh, wait, you captured all of them? Okay, never mind, I forgot about that. My bad, sometimes I have a little bit of short memory sometimes, but that doesn't mean that I forgot everything that you said.
Oh, you're right here.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, I am.
Are you the leader of the Corleone Familia?
Yep.
Can I join?
Okay, hold up. Here's the thing, though. We're gonna need to talk about this somewhere a little bit more discreet. Can't do this right here, man, because niggas could be all out listening to us, man. Fuck that, because I don't really like it being out here that much. Niggas could be wilding. So if you're gonna be coming over here, make sure you keep your A game. Don't do anything you're not supposed to do without our permission. Like if you go around here trying to attack anybody else without Don's approval, you could get whacked out yourself.
Alright.
Come on. Hold up, but watch it though. As long as you don't do anything, you should be fine. Just keep your shit tight, yo. Hold up, and hold up. We're heading over to the compound.
Let's go. Oh, wait. I think he's changing his name.
Yeah, I'll give him a moment to do what he has to do. Because he has to make a new character, that's why. Because anybody that's joining in has to change his name. Yeah, let's get out of here before we want dudes show up. Because I bet you these dudes are going to want to come back over here. But we didn't really do anything right now at the moment. So it needs to be done. So let me do anything. Guten Tag. What's going on? This is Schutz. Regular suits. We're just checking out the area right now, making sure that we don't have any conflicts between me and you. We're basically part of the Corleone familia, making sure that we don't have a conflict between anybody else that we don't really need, because we got a lot of shit going on for us right now at the moment. We're just holding up over here. This is our compound right actually to our to your right actually, or so I'm telling you what right now, or actually, we'll keep an eye out, Doug. Dougie Doug. Get inside. But don't, as long as you don't open fire on us, you should be fine. Don't open fire on us. Whatever you do, do not open fire on us unless something happens. Because we ain't doing anything right now at the moment that needs to be attacked. So as long as you stay out there doing what you're doing, you should be fine. Some people need a little bit more of explanation. You gotta remember that. People need a lot more explanation than some other people.
You shouldn't be giving up the SDG. Should have kept that SDG.
Hmm. Yeah, right now I got 1,223 Reichmarks, so I can get another one already. So, and it ain't.
No, I'll be buying the stuff. It's fine.
But here's the thing, though. I've most of the stuns that I've been using, I basically have pretty well training with it. So it's not like I'm not going to be able to handle it pretty well, because I got most of the stuff on here. And I still got, and not only that, I got a Mosin, too. So that ain't my only gun I got. Because if that was my only gun, that would be stupid, obviously. I ain't like that, man. I come equipped, Duck. But, just make sure that when you're doing anything, just keep your shit to a minimum. Don't do anything else right now at the moment that could get your ass fucked up. We should be fine, though, as long as we're sticking in here. But some of these niggas could be wildin'. Oh, that, wait, who's the leader of the Weber family? Is it, isn't a Heinrich Weber? I haven't really seen him on as often, though. As a matter of fact, I never even seen him anywhere. He's fucking pretty hard to find, man.
Yeah, that's why I switched over to the Corleone family. Because, well, not really on.
Like, what is, why did he even make the family, then, if he's not even going to be on to support it?
I don't know. But I'm not leaving it because we still have all those radios and stuff.
Okay, well, hold up. Well, I guess that could be used for a pretty well purpose now, because those guys aren't around. But here's the thing, though. You gotta make sure that you find a Don that could actually support what you're doing. I could help out or help you out with that. But here's the thing, though. Anybody that joins in needs to make sure that they're doing their job right. That's the main thing. Main rule of thumb. They gotta make sure they're doing their job right. Main rule of thumb, they have to be doing their job right. Main rule of thumb, they have to be doing their job right. Okay. But I don't do shit like that, though. If you're thinking about it in that way, nah, fuck that. I don't do that fucking that fag shit. I like the pussy, man. Fuck that shit. You see, you notice how I said like, I didn't say love, because it says fucking don't love the things that are in the world. That's why I said like, I didn't say love. I said like. Because I need to be keeping my choice of words very, very appropriately. Appropriately spoken. What's going on, Austin?
What's up, man?
Who the fuck is this? Bastion, welcome. Why the fuck is this dude in here? Hold up. Hostage. Wait, hold up. Are you here in my compound? What have you done? Remember, for your roleplay, this man held a gun to my face, and now he told me to come in here. Yeah, but why, though? Why, though? Why, though?
Because he's a German.
He had out an MP40. Did he threaten you in any way?
Hey, Austin, that's a little fun. That's not too nice. He's a friendly guy. Yeah,
did he threaten you in any way? Hold up. Did he threaten you in any way? He gave you the death stare. I had it pointed down. And when I looked away, he was there. Hold up. Wait, give me one moment. What the fuck did he just drop?
It was a Luger. I just wanted a Luger.
Oh, wait, hold up. That was you? Oh, never mind. I was about to say I wasn't sure. Okay, never mind that. I need to make sure the door is locked. Okay, hold up. Then you did try running, and I backed up in surprise, and you being there. Hold up.
You can't take it from him.
It's on your back. Hold up. Bastion.
Take your FTG.
Yo, hold up. Take it or what? Yeah. Okay, hold up. Hey, yo. As long as you don't do anything, you should be cool. Just do not open fire on any of us. Keep your shit to a minimum, including my guys as well. I already went that over with your higher up officer. If you don't do that, you're gonna get shot up, whacked, whatever the fuck, whatever you want to call it. Yes. Austin. Some real nigga shit. Yep. I need to put this gun away. I give you a TT-33-600. Hey, all that. Shoots. Get out of here, dude. Come on. I'm giving you a chance. Come on, Doug. Doug. You don't belong here, man. Well, not right now.
I got a Luger now, and look, it kind of sticks out a little, but it's kind of... Look at that. I don't know.
Oh, well, we got another guy named Chinga Chong Corleone. Oh, is it? Shane John Corleone, holy shit. Oh. Wow. Holy shit. Hey, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. I gotta wait for this dude to add in part of his description. Because since he just joined in, he's gotta change over his rank to enforcer. Give me one moment, dude. You gotta do it.
Change the description to it says, Corleone family rank, enforcer.
Hold up, give him a moment. You may be typing it in right now. So, enforcer in the Corleone family. Yeah, he's got it. Okay, hold up. I mean, like, put that in the beginning of it. Like, if you can. Because, gotta put that. But here's the thing, though. It's always a part of anybody else that joins in. So you should be fine. Give me one moment. As long as you don't do anything, you should be cool. Doesn't look like we got any much stuff going on with anybody else, like the factions and whatnot, like...
Nice, man. Sorry, what are we doing next?
Do I get to have a good gun?
Okay, wait, hold up. You don't got one already?
I just have a good...
It doesn't really matter what type of gun you get, as long as you get the job done with it. But here's the thing, though. You don't really need a big weapon to get a gun done, or to get a job done, rather. All you need to do is just make sure you're able to aim and fire. Wait, hold up. Give me one moment. I could give you a car 98K, because actually, if you...
Can I have a Colt 1911?
No, I don't think there's Colts. My bad. There is a Luger, though. There is a Luger. I definitely have a Luger.
Can I have a Luger?
Yeah, I got you. Give me one second. No, I don't think so. I got you. I got you. It's from the Dom. Don himself, yeah.
Can I let me open the shipment?
Drop. Okay, now try it.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Also, don't forget to take this STG too, because this STG is here for backup, just in case if you need a higher up weapon, you'll be able to defend yourself with it. No problem.
You're a Jewish.
There is no difference between there is no Jew, no Greek. It's either you're in the family or you're not. Doug. Because anybody that's on here has the last name Corleone still, so they're all part of the family still. There's a lot of different races, but they're all still intertwined with the same exact thing. Because everybody has a little piece. Even you. You have a little piece of God in you too. Because don't forget, you're part Ethiopian. Because Japanese people are part Ethiopian. Just like everybody else's part Ethiopian.
Come on, we go kill the German.
Hey, hold up. Well, not right now, hold up. Put your gun away. Put a gun away. Corleone. Or Ching Chong, my bad. You don't need to have it out right now at the moment. As long as you make sure that you use your gun at the appropriate times, unless somebody's trying to shoot at you. If somebody shoots at you, that's a different story. Just make sure you keep your shit straight. Actually, hold up. Wait, give me one moment. This time we're going to actually go see if we can go have a talk over with the Germans, actually. Make sure that nobody's causing any fire over with them. Every once in a while, we're talking over with every different amounts of people, making sure we keep the ceasefires going, keep everything else going, so we don't have any fires on them. But if we do, make sure you keep your ammo tight, whatnot. I'm actually going to make sure I keep my ammo too. I'll set that up before I go up there. Yeah, there should be nothing right now. just put your stuff away. It's around the Yo, hold up, you know what I'm gonna go keep an eye out. The katana explodes? Oh shit. Katana explodes. Yo, hold up. Yeah, hey, let's keep moving, dog. Can I have a katana? I don't think there's a katana actually on the server.
There is! There is a katana!
Really?
Where? Oh, never mind. I thought there was in the data feed pack.
Ah, that sucks. Yo, that. Oh, that, give me
there
one
more. If you download that, I mean, if the server gets that, there is a katana in the data feed pack. Just buy a new weapon.
Got something. Wait, hold up. No. Put that away. Hold up. Put that away. We don't want to get shot, man. We're only here to talk over with a ceasefire. Only use that when you need to. Hold up. Where's your commanding officer at? Hold up. We got our guns away. Hold up. Where's your commanding officer at? Hold up. I got my guns away. What's going on?
If any of these men are the bear Jew, I'm gonna flip my shit, dude. I swear.
Hold up.
Deadly terrified of the bear Jew.
Okay, hold up. Listen to me. Where's your commanding officer right now?
I am one of them.
Okay, hold up. Noah, let's head over to your bunker, please. We need to get the fuck out of this area because there's too much shit going on.
No. Why should we? Let's speak over here.
Alright, fine. Well, here's the thing. We gotta make sure that we keep ceasefire going. We gotta make sure that nobody else does anything between the Corleone Familia and the German army. As long as you keep that going, we shouldn't have a problem. But if any of your guys come over here to do anything with us, bad things are gonna happen to you.
Wait. Say something about what family? I didn't get it.
The Corleones.
What? Never heard of them.
Well, here's the thing. We're taking over the Weber family's former area because they used to own this area, and now it's our turf.
Yeah, the Weber side out.
Simps, or whatever your name is, Corleone. I'm a commanding officer of a fighter. Pilot fighter platoon. I don't really know who you are. I'm not usually on the ground. Whatever. We will try to stay away from your business or whatever you are doing, okay?
As long as you guys don't fuck around with us, we'll be cool. Just don't do anything.
Oh, please. Language. Sir, language.
I gotta make sure that I keep this accurate, because I don't want you guys to be messing around. Real talk. I don't want to be doing that dumb shit. Yo, let's bounce. Hold up. Get the fuck out of here.
All of you, here you go.
Yeah, let's go. Hold up.
You have no business here. Yeah.
Yeah, what if I had a crowbar instead of a baseball bat and I just used that as a banjo?
Hold up. Yeah, that would be pretty well, but here's the thing though. Only use that at the appropriate measures. I'm pretty sure that those dudes might try to pull something. They may, but I'm gotta keep it to the appropriate circumstances. Oh, wait, hold up, wait, chill. Wait, hold up, did that actually hurt you? Hey, yo, hold up, let's get out of here. Yeah, let's go. Come on. I don't fucking really, like that those guys are bringing out that tank. But here's the thing. Wait a minute. You see that shit? Oh, wait, hold up. One of our guys has a car. Okay, hold up. Nice. Hey, y'all, hold up. Let's get in. We'll head over to the compound. Let's get the fuck out of here. The dude's trying to use a physics gun and shit. Fuck. Something's going on with this shit, dog. I'm gonna slow down for one moment. Just the slightest amount of turning can fucking make this shit flip. Okay, we should be fine. Well, for right now, at least.
Was that a next car? That was all errors.
Actually, well, I can see the car is perfectly fine, because I'm telling you what, right now, if you look on my video, guess what, you'll be able to see the cars and everything. I got everything on here. So when I upload this, guess what, you'll be able to see everything as how it is, completely set.
I'll just set up my S-cars after this,
really fine. Yeah, that's right, do what you gotta do. I already got mine set though, Doug. Well, let's go over to the Soviet base, actually. See if we can go drive over there. Make sure we get talking over with their commanding officer over there. But here's the thing, though. I'm pretty sure that now that we got a lot more guys, I don't think we're going to be as vulnerable.
Yeah, I can see this one, but the other one's over.
Oh, shit. Wait, did you get it stuck? Yeah, I think he got it stuck. Hold up. One moment. Let me get back inside. Make sure I check on it. Cause no. Dumb shit. Nigga. Real nigga shit, yeah. Okay, hold up. Chill. Put your gun down. Chill. We got our shit away. Chill. We got nothing. Chill. Stop. Yo, hold up. Whoa, oh shit. Dude. Yo, quit it. Whoever has his guns up need to chill. Put your guns down. Yo, put your stuff away. Put it away. Come on now. Come on now, dude. We don't want to do this. We do not want to do this. Doug, where's your commanding officer at, yo? Hold up. Dude. Yo, hold up, yo. Yo, who the fuck did that? Yo. It looks like we got a war. We got a war, yo. Fuck. Dude, who the fuck shot me? Who shot me? I would really like to know who the fuck, dude. Dude. Well, who the fuck shot me? Hold up. Who's the motherfucker at your base that shot me? I'm the first person that got shot. Yo, nigga. Hold up. Nigga. Yo, hold up. Yo, dude, you're about to cause an entire fucking conflict. What the fuck are you trying to do, dog? You niggas are rowdy. Yo, hold up.
Whoa, buddy, let's put the gun down. I feel threatened.
Get that motherfucker, man. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here, dude. I didn't do shit to that motherfucker. I just walked in there with my guns down. That motherfucker started an entire shit ton of shit, man. That nigga's tripping.
Alright, so you wanna have an official war with them?
Hold up. Wait a minute. I need to go get something real quick. Do you want this DP?
Sure. Actually, I was about to get a sniper.
Sure about that? Well, I don't really need it. I might get it over to Corleone, Ching Chong, actually. I might give it over to him, but that was fucked. This nigga. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I got something for that nigga. Hold up. Here's the thing, though. Wait, where did that go? Wait, hold up. You got a couple of Reich marks right now at the moment. I need to go buy myself an SDG. Real quick. Oh, that's you. Never mind. Yo, hold up. Yo. Do you got some Reich marks?
He made you Asian!
Yo, I need 600 Reich marks. I need to go buy myself an STG, real talk. Or a fucking PPSH. You know what? I'm getting a PPSH. I'm gonna need to fucking annihilate these dudes. I don't like that. These motherfuckers got some real talk.
He made you Asian.
Well, I still got the same skin on, so I it doesn't really matter though. I still got my shit, dog. Hey, that's cool though. Cause fucking Japanese people are part Ethiopian, so I ain't gonna complain about that. Hold up, wait, give me one moment. Make sure you drop me some 600 Reich marks, please. I need to make sure I get my shit straight. Where the fuck did my DP go? Okay, thank you.
I did, right here.
Oh wait, you already dropped them? Okay, I was about to say, you should have said that. You didn't say that. Sorry about that. It's just I fucking got a lot of shit going on. Whoa. Wait a minute.
I want to join the mafia.
Hey, get in here. Wait. DP's out here? Why the fuck is it all the way out here?
Hello.
Hey, yo. Hold up. Hey, Vic, I'm gonna need you to come over here. Vic.
I wanna join the mafia.
Come over here, dude. Hold up. Wait. Stop. Ching Chong, stop.
I wanna join the mafia.
Vic, come over here, please. This way. Victor. Come on, this way.
Okay,
hold up. I'm letting you know right now, if you're gonna join in, you're gonna need to change your last name to Corleone and make another character.
Corleone, alright.
Do what you gotta do.
Can I just get an admin to change my name for me?
I'm pretty sure you can do that. Hold up, wait. Give me one moment. Yeah, I'll go talk to him. I'll get him over in a minute. It's just we got a couple of guys out here pretty soon. Victor needs a model.
Sorry for the,
Yeah, it's cool. Do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
I can't change his name. I can't end the quote mark.
Yo, hold up. Just make another character, please. I don't think it's gonna be a problem to sort it out.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Pretty sure this dude's gonna be back. Hold up, we're not gonna do anything right now. Hold up, wait. Wait, you're Heinrich Weber?
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. Wait, you're the guy that's leading. Okay, give me one moment. Well, you're leading for your family right now at the moment. As long as, well, I haven't even actually gotten the chance to talk to you on this character before. So this is my first time ever meeting you right now at the moment. Well, I'm letting you know right now, As long as you guys don't keep a, or if you can keep your shit cool, don't fire on any of us, we should be fine.
Okay.
But hold up, give me one moment. We just had a little bit of a mishap with the Soviets. One of their guys, Max Vina XL, he actually decided to fire in on us. And looks like we had a little bit of an issue going on. So I'm telling you what, right now, I might have to go sort it out for him. Hey, yo, Vic, hold up. Give me one moment. Are you able to go get this other dude a spare gun real quick?
I can do that.
Yeah, hold up. I'll give you one moment. Do what you gotta do. Remember, he's a recruit. And also, I gotta go make sure he gets his model changed.
How do you want to choose the model?
I'll go watch the Germans, see what's happening over there. Actually, no, I'll go watch the Russians, alright? Call me back when you're ready, if you need me, alright?
Okay, do what you gotta do. Take your time. Got you. Nigga. Wait, hold up, you got your weapon already? Vic? Yo, you got your weapon already? No, I mean, do you have one? If you have one, do not pull it out right now. Obviously, because we're in the middle of... That's my strike! Hold up, let's get off the street, Vic. Let's get off the street for one moment. Because the streets are hot, yo. Not only that, I hear a fucking shit ton of gunfire going on around here, too. So, hold up. If you're joining in, make sure you got the first part of your description to the rank of what you are in the family. The first rank is going to be Enforcer.
Because somebody keeps, like, bombing.
Hold up. Hold up. Holy shit. That must be really close by it, man. Make your first part of your rank Enforcer in description. You should be able to find it perfectly fine. Just hit F1. Hit F1, go over to description.
Okay.
I'm gonna need you to change your rank over to Enforcer.
Enforcer?
Yep. For your first part, because that's what the first starting rank is. Because you gotta work your way up, obviously. Because there's a lot of shit. Well, hold up. Give me one moment. You already have a gun on you, already set.
Everybody get out of the
ground.
Yo, hold up. You forgot to put Enforcer, dude. Don't short step your stuff, man. Mine.
Can you, like, type an example for what it would be?
You don't know how to spell Enforcer? Holy shit.
I know how to spell Enforcer, I have it in there.
Oh, wait, hold up, never mind, you put it in after, okay, never mind. Okay, now I see it. Okay, hold up, you already have a gun on you?
Nope.
Okay, hold up, well, this is gonna get you sorted out, no problem. I'm gonna need somebody to be on the lookout with a sniper rifle. Look on the ground.
Right.
On to your right, to your right, to your right. Okay, hold up.
Thank you.
Give me one moment, I need to go load up on my PPSA too. Cause I'm pretty sure these niggas are gonna be wildin'. Yo, let's go. Hold up. Watch it. Put your gun away. Unequip it. You don't want him to see. Unequip it. No, unequip it. Go into your inventory. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Where's Jude and the Bear Jew? Is everybody else that? Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Come on. These niggas are gonna be wild, I bet you. Hey, hold up. Hey, give me one moment. Okay, well, hold up. You're Weber. Where the fuck is everybody, yo?
The Germans are attacking the Russian base.
Yo, hold up. I'm about dead over there right now. Those motherfuckers are trying to do some dirty shit. Those niggas tried to do me dirty. Hold up, watch it, dog, watch it. Some niggas are getting whacked, wrecked, rowdy. Hold up, watch it, dog. They're gonna be coming in, dog, hold up. Oh shit, I gotta be backing up, yo, hold up. Yo, get behind cover, dog, hold up. I'm gonna need you to see if you can snipe them. Get behind cover over here. Oh shit, one of my guys are down, dog. Man, fuck y'all niggas, man. Fuck y'all niggas. Still here, fucker. Yo, German, I'm friendly, dog. I'm friendly. I ain't shooting at you. Keep your shit tight. Hold up. I'm not shooting at this dude. Yo, keep your shit tight. I got you covered, dog. Doggy dog. Damn, this compound's getting wrecked. Yo, come on, just keep moving in, Doug. Watch it, hold up. Friendlies. I'm just keeping an eye out for right now. Yeah, it's cool. Do what you gotta do. I'm just been checking out in here. Doesn't look like we got a lot. Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? Dude. Yo. Oh shit. I think a nigga tried to hit me. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh, man, fuck. Yo, hold up. Yo, Snafu. Snafu tried to do this dumb shit. Oh, man. Yo, hold up. Hey, Juden, get up. Ching Chong, get up. Everybody else, get up, hold up. We need to get the fuck and start moving, come on. You had an orgy and broke your leg, what the fuck? Yo, dude, we need to get the fuck inside. Come on, man. I'll help you in. Come on. I got you, dude. Come on. You gotta go. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Holy shit. This nigga looks like he got hit up pretty bad, man. Hold up. Hold up. Wait a minute. I gotta go make sure I fix up his leg. Oh shit, man. Fuck. Niggas are bullshit. Yo. This might take another fucking time. I'll go get a bandage real quick.
Oh my god. He's gonna die.
Yo. You?
Do you want me to put a bandage on it? Another one?
Yeah, I got it. Hold up. I got it. I got it. There we go. It stopped. Hold up. Hold up. Yeah, get, do what you gotta do. Oh shit. Dude, this nigga's fucking all over the place with this shit. Holy crap. Dude. Yo, hold up. Hey. Yo, hold up, Juden. This other nigga, while I was over at that, compound, I think this other nigga, what the fuck was it, Snafu, he came over there and fucking did something dirty. I'm not sure what the fuck he did, but I'm telling you what right now, he did something that wasn't right. He might be fucking trying to do some dumb shit, but I'll keep an eye out for his ass. I might actually order a hit on him, because I'm not sure why the fuck he came after me like that. Yo, hold up, wait a minute, yo. Juden, wait a minute, hold up. Yo. Hold up, hey, come out for one more, put your gun down. Juden, put your gun down, hold up. Put your gun down. Hold up.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, wait, hold up. Hey, Snafu, I'm gonna need you to come over here for one moment, over into top area, because I need to go talk to you.
You dead?
What?
Oh my god, he died!
Oh shit! What?
Who killed him?
Oh shit! Whoa, hold up, yo! Put your shit away, Doug! Yeah, me neither, man. Yo, hold up. Hey, you trying to threaten me now? Nigga, fuck you! Assassination, bitch! Hold up, watch it. You gotta have guys coming in. No shit. Yo, hold up, watch it, Doug. I'm going over to the top floor. I'm pretty sure these dudes are gonna want to come back. Man, I didn't want to do that, but that motherfucker had to go, man. Because that dude, that... Yo, hold up. I bet you they're gonna want to come back. Wait, hold up. With the other dude, Soviets? Hey, hold up. Just keep an eye out for them. I bet you they're gonna want to come back pretty soon, Doug.
We should move to the hub. I think moving to the hub would be the best idea.
Yeah, I think so too.
We should probably move to the hub. Let's do that. What's the plan?
I am not in this family.
Yo, hold up. Everybody listen to this. Come on, dude. Everybody else, holy shit. Let me put my shit away. What the fuck was that guy doing? Yo, hold up. Let's lock this door. Lock this door, get the fuck off the street. I mean, real talk.
Let's go, boys. I'm Jesus.
No, you're not.
Where's Ching Chong? Ching Chong, let's go.
Yo, hold up. Wait a minute. He's catching up. Hold up. Remember to put your guns away. Hold up. Guns away. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh shit, yo, hold up, chill, what the fuck are you guys doing? Chill. These niggas are fucking wildin', cuz. Crap. Now I'm gonna add you to the doors. Or, well, did you add us to the doors at least? Gotta make sure to do that.
Yeah.
Give you a moment, do what you gotta do.
Come on.
The fuck? This nigga passed out again? What the fuck?
I'm gonna put him in the grass, I'll have a nice nap.
No, we got this, hold up. Hey, I'll hold up.
So should I announce a full-on war between the mob and the Soviets?
Well, I didn't want it to come to this, but I'm telling you what right now, that one motherfucker started an entire thing, and I had to kill him. I had to kill him because he had to did that. I wasn't trying to go after everybody else. That motherfucker started that entire thing. I was only trying to go after him. But now he made it to where everybody else wanted to start that shit.
What? Stop breaking your dang leg. Vic, take care of him.
You break your leg again? Man, what the fuck? This nigga is fucking wildin'. Yo, so I think we got like fucking three guys that are able to move, man. What the fuck? At least his leg comes off? Oh shit. Damn. Oh shit. Dude, you're gonna be okay, man. You're gonna be okay, man. You're gonna be okay.
We can fix you.
Fuck. Oh man, that fucking sucks. Shit.
Okay, it works. I summon the power of the bomb, Dark Lord, and say, fixed you.
Yo, hold up. Give me one moment. I'm gonna go load up on ammo, whatever the fuck else we need, man, because I'm telling you what right now, these dudes are gonna wanna come after us hard, man. Real shit. I don't fucking play that shit, dig. Wait, why the fuck would the Nazis have a Tommy gun? Oh. Holy shit. Are you sure you were able to handle it? Hey, yo, hold up. Give me one moment. I gotta make sure I load up on my ammo, too. Wait, hold up. How much ammo does everybody else have? Like, let me know before we go out there, because we don't want to just go out there without any ammo, because this time we're actually going to load up on as much fucking ammo we can. Fuck that. Okay, you're well? Alright, yo, hold up. Oh shit, that nigga has a tank, yo, hold up. Yo, let's keep moving, man. Come on now. This nigga's gonna be wild now. Let's go. Shoot. Hey, yo, hold up. We're about to get started, dog. Hold up. Put your guns away. Unequip him. Remember that. Because you don't want him to fucking notice that we have him right now at the moment. Hold up. Wait a minute. They're gonna be around here, I bet you. Keep your shit. Lock this shit. Locking this shit down, yo. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Wait a minute. Remember to keep 2-man spacing. Don't split off like that. Hold up. Ching chong. Yo, let's go, come on. Let's go. Niggas are rowdy, man.
That's a Russian tank. Yeah,
I know. That's why we're heading over here. Yo, come on, Ching Chong. Come on, dude. Come on. Right now, we got 4 official members. We got Don Jason. We got Juden Bear. Oh shit! Where at? Hold up. That was random as all fuck. Dude. That was the only guy that got picked off. Hold up, hold up. Keep yourselves together. Hold up, watch it. Keep.
CMMO?
Nope.
The fuck?
That was the most random shit ever.
Or how did we almost die?
Hold up, chill. Hold up, that tank's trying to fire on us. Let's go. We gotta go, dude. Our guns ain't gonna be able to pierce that shit. We're gonna need to make sure we get some explosives or something. Armor piercing shit. Yo, let's go, come on. Nigga's gonna be wild on this. I'm still alive here though. I didn't die yet. Keep your shit set. Watch the fuck. Yeah, I'm recording. Hold up. Wait a minute. Get behind cover. Hold up. Like you, two guys stand over here. Two guys at the gate. We start moving up little by little. But make sure we keep our squad together, dog. I didn't want to come to this. Hold up. Stop. You got three men pointing at you. You got to abide by fear roleplay. Stop right now. Stop. Drop your weapon. Drop your weapon, dude. Drop it. Come on, Doug. Go to inventory. Inventory. Hit F1. I'm stuck now. Hold up. Thank you for that. Okay. Now, here's how it's gonna go down. I'm gonna need you to go get your commanding officer on the horn right now and tell him that we're gonna have you as a hostage. If you motherfuckers better stop firing on us. I didn't shoot at you. I'm doing this legit way. I would have already killed you by now if I was already ammo. I would have did some dumb shit already. Well, that's what happens, man. Hey, yo, hold up. This nigga left. Holy shit. Hold up. Wait a minute. These motherfuckers could be back. Watch out. They could be back. Hold up. I bet you're gonna want to do something. Yo, hold up. Yo, we should get out of here for more guys show up. But for right now, I'd say that this area is pretty much done for right now. But here's the thing, though. If these motherfuckers end up coming back on us, we got the firepower to manage it. But don't do anything for right now. Just make sure that they just keep their men straight. But I'm pretty sure that's going to make them do something. Oh, shit. What the fuck was that all about? Yo, that was weird as fuck. Now, who the fuck did that?
Thank you.
You shot everybody from that shot, you.
I'm just gonna go back.
You wanna get full now?
Real nigga shit. Nigga. Okay, I was just changing my description. Let's get out of here. Four more dudes show up. I'm pretty sure these dudes are gonna come back. Give them a chance to regroup and do what they gotta do. Cause right now attacking them won't fucking, it won't make them improve any better. Cause they don't even got the chance to regroup. If they give them the chance to regroup, then we'll have a decent amount of fight going on. But as for right now, nah. Fuck that. Let's get the fuck out of here. But I ain't saying it like that. I'm definitely not saying it like that. That ain't not what that is, Doug. Hold up. Wait, give me one moment. I think this is the commander for the brigade. I'll go talk to him real quick. Hold up. Sorry about that. I had some fucking problems going on. Okay. So, Sergeant Austin, I'm going to need you to make sure you keep your men straightened because this dude, I think Max Vin something, he was a private. He actually started an entire war with us. We got to make sure that you keep everybody that's on your squad straightened out because don't want to keep a conflict going, man. Because real talk shit. Because I know you guys don't want that right now at the moment. You're going to need to keep your knit together. Make sure nobody's doing anything. What not? Yes, just please forgive me and don't shoot on the Russians. Yeah, I'm not. As long as you guys keep your men straight, and we should be fine. Let's out. Let's be out of here. Real talk. Guten Tag. Let's get the fuck out of here. Fly back over to the compound.
Don, you said wait.
Hey, Don.
Wait, what's going on?
Austin said wait.
Wait, really?
So just stay here.
Okay, hold up. Why? What's the problem? How would you join? You're gonna have to make a new character and become a citizen again and make your last name Corleone. Just like everybody else. I guess you hear that. I guess you know what a time it is, Doug. Dougie Doug Fresh. Let's get the fuck out of here, Doug. Yeah. Yeah.
Should I, what should I, hold out? A sniper or just my SMG? Because I know we need, like, do we need a sniper or no?
Well, for some purposes, yeah. You're gonna need to be able to keep it on you. You're gonna need it, man. Fuck it.
Alright.
Real talk shit. Yeah, let's get out of here. I bet you these dudes are gonna be back. Watch. Well, it's cool, though. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be able to have them, man. It's no problem. And I got my description changed and everything else, but yeah, not at any, then it can be the only time they're going to be around, but as long as they keep their men straight, we'll be fine. Wait, what was it, Victor?
I got a buddy on the server who actually wants to join.
Really?
The Corleone family.
Okay, hold up. What's his name? I'll give you a moment to do what you gotta do. I'm probably not going to be on fucking like 24/7 because I gotta be able to make other stuff happen too, not just this. So, but I'm pretty sure you'll be able to manage it no problem though. As long as you don't shoot at anybody else without our permission, we should be fine. Give me a moment.
Buddy's
can join the family, right?
Yeah, you can join in, but you gotta make sure that anybody that joins in has to change their name completely.
Alright. So should he just make his last name Corleone?
Okay, hold up. This is only for the people that are actually in the family. Nigga. Or unless you're allowed in. But I don't think so right now at the moment. You're gonna need to wait, Doug. Dougie Doug fresh. I know, I get it. Would I be allowed to join if I make a new character? Yeah, you will. Yeah, you will. Okay, do what you gotta do. Actually, well, I'm telling you what right now. You may not be able to get the exact one I got. Well, not right off the bat anyways, because I gotta make sure that you prove yourself first. So, I'll go give you a moment and take your time. I'm pretty sure that my men are still gonna be on here guarding and whatnot, because a lot's been going on though. But when I go, make sure you own these doors. You're gonna basically be taking charge. Well, actually, hold up. Who's the highest ranking guy here? Well, hold up. You're an enforcer, and Juden is an associate. So you're gonna be taking orders from Juden until I get back. Okay, so I'm gonna let you guys do what you gotta do. Just make sure you keep your shit straight, sorted out. Don't shoot at anybody else without permission. Should be fine.
Don't leave it. What's your YouTube channel?
Wait, you need me to send it to you? Yeah, I got you. Hold up. I'll send it to you on my Steam.
Yep.
Send it to you on my Steam. I heard somebody busting off shots. Hold up. Let's even go check that out. Nothing outside? Hey, hold up. When you can, go check that out. Basically, when you go on there, that's basically going to be all the verification you're going to need to show that I basically earned my rank as Don. I ain't bullshitting anybody. So if anybody else is on here that you would like to be as Don, I would basically be that person. So, give me one moment. I will be back on, though. Just make sure you keep an eye out. Juden's going to be your commanding officer until I get back. Do what you got to do.